Sophia, you're... Oh, what's this? Look what she got, some Irish coasters.
Oh,
you know how long I've had those? I have had those for 6 months. For 6 months they've laid on my dining room table. But I saw them and I thought, hey,
sorry.
Get them now.
Yeah, get them now. Well, thank
Wait,
you.
Why you see?
Oh, thanks. Steven. Steven, thanks for the money.
Here. Give it here.
No, don't put it back.
Mike was trying to steal it.
To Irene. Who's that from?
Bring it here. No.
Roger, Judy. Mike and Tom.
No, bring the one you just threw back in
there. Wrist lock. No.
Bring
the one
you just threw back in there.
Hey, you want to know some other things?
Earrings.
It's a wrap tape, Grandma.
Oh, wow. Look at here.
Isn't that pretty?
Pretty pen. Isn't that pretty?
Solid gold.
Pan it over here.
Pretty.
Put your hair in a ponytail, right?
Oh. Thank you. Pretty.
Isn't that pretty?
Uh-huh. Can you have it?
Huh? Let's take a look at it, Matt. Bring
don't,
here.
Don't break it.
Bring here, Bob.
What, you want me to open this? See. Who's this from? Roger and Judy? I don't know what this is. You can have it back.
Let's see, Matt.
What do you think it is?
She knows what it is.
I think I know.
Oh, no.
Okay, give it back to Grandma so you don't get broke.
What do you think?
Rug.
She shook it. She's been shaking it.
Yeah, she's been shaking it all morning. So.
Squeezing it.
Oh, but it's a beautiful thing. Oh, yeah,
they stole my idea.
Is it for the part of the...
Stole your idea.
What?
I gave her that shirt she got on.
Hearth rug. Oh, yeah, that's...
Yeah.
Oh, it's bad. I'm not going to wrap it, but that's in front of the fireplace. Isn't that beautiful?
Yeah.
It says hearth rug. And
that's from us, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. I hope it don't slide around. If it does, we're going to find out what to do with it. Because well, that's what I've got in front there. Just
spray with
live.
Some rubber ice.
It just rolled.
So some rubber jar rings on it.
Well, and yeah, I hope it don't slide too. Around.
You turd.
That's my problem.
Oh,
no
rubber jar rings.
Ours don't.
See, don't lose my pen.
You can buy this spray.
Oh, there. Oh. Be careful, honey.
What's the matter?
Of course, the Boardman's got their camera running, but... Where's Georgine's obsolete piece of equipment?
Right, you're looking at
Roger. Things for it. Huh? Some more popcorn.
What'd you get, Tom? You got a Ninja Turtle?
Yeah. Mine.
What'd you get, Band-Aids?
Yeah, that's for your feet.
That's really cute.
Because you're getting so many accidents. What else? Oh, your apron?
Well, that's pretty neat. Oh, oh my Lord.
I missed it.
I took the dog in. I made the dog come in. I lifted her bodily and put her in the house. Then I fed the cats in the porch because.
Then they fought all night.
And then, but boy, she's been out ever since yesterday. She don't want to stay in the house. No way.
Nice choo-choo.
She's so jealous of those cats.
Was she in during the cold?
Yeah, I got her in 2 nights, but that's all. Then she don't want to come in anymore.
Hot.
She went in the back room and laid on Dad's thing there. She slept by my bed.
Oh, that's beautiful paper, those blue jays.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Better open it carefully. Wrap it next year.
Right.
Oh, that would be
right.
Idea.
Oh, okay. She's
got
it. Here, let's... Those are... That's beautiful paper.
Isn't that gorgeous?
I got them at my... They're eating every day at my thing.
Who's that from?
Oh, yeah. Thank you, Judy and Roger. No, no. Look at the birds on there. See the pretty blue jays?
He doesn't care. I think he's about as ambivalent as he can be. His middle name is Ambivalent, isn't it?
Oh, I thought they gave us. I want to save that.
Here, give it.
There's something missing.
From Mike? Oh, Mike is sitting there.
And then I didn't have any paper. I had to go pick paper. Flatten it out.
Wait a minute.
Well,
what is that?
A box.
I ran out of big box.
Oh!
Oh my God!
Oh.
What is it?
So I had the iron.
Calico. The curtains. Where do they go? In the kitchen?
or goose curd.
Yeah, they got geese on them.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I saw them at Judy's. I thought they were just beautiful.
What is that? Oh, that's nice.
Oh, my.
No, those look nice in the picture.
How many? Four?
Where did you get them?
How many?
I get some from my mom next.
Some are shorter than others. 70 by 12, 70 by 24.
How many of those, Grandma? Four.
Oh, we'll have to see if, what will they do, just like a cafe? Okay, Evelyn.
Matches your shirt, honey.
What does?
Oh, yeah. Here's your paper. Paper back in here.
Thank you very much. Oh, my gosh.
Keep going.
Everybody, what else to say? Who else
has a
present?
And Evelyn. Yeah.
Bob and Viv are
heading that way.
See, we go from youngest to oldest, so Bob and Viv are last.
Oh, I'm sorry. You didn't open it.
No, that's run over.
Did everybody else open it?
Yep.
I'm sorry I pushed the stuff so hard.
Oh, go see what Annie Evelyn got.
You get carried away with the scotch tape, don't you? She loves scotch tape.
Oh, I do. Oh, wait a minute, Tom, lady.
No.
Oh.
More jug.
It's popular candy this year.
Hey, Mom, look. Look how my chips
look
green. Two
little towels.
Oh,
I need.
Oh, look how my
chips
thing when we left.
No.
Mom, this thing is full.
Aren't they pretty?
Dad, that wasn't a good joke.
We're small.
Small, what you wanted, wasn't it? Yeah. Kept telling Grandma that's what you wanted.
Oh, does he like it?
Oh, yeah.
He picked it out at the sale catalog.
Okay, wait a minute. I'm going to.
Yeah, that's enough. Thank you. And these candy, I got a box like this for my sister in Wisconsin.
Your turn.
And there's no chocolate in them, just like they got.
Oh,
those They're
really good. Delicious apple,
apricot, I like this better. Real sweet. One will be for dessert.
I know. I want to get the whole room.
What is that?
Seat covers for our bikes.
He's
from
Judy.
Oh.
We got new bikes.
Look how thrilled they are. They're just ecstatic. Just about ready to blow snot out their noses. They're laughing so hard. What is it?
Oh, is that yours? Oh, she wasn't done opening. I didn't know. I'm sorry.
Thanks.
Thank you.
What's in that exciting drink?
Don't waste film, laddie.
I didn't know she had another
tape. That's okay. We'd have to pay for the tapes.
Yeah. Is that one? Squeezing on iPhone, don't you?
Yeah. It really bothers your side.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know she wasn't done.
Well,
thank you.
You bet. Yeah.
Okay, what do you got there?
Roger. Don't let that go.
What is that?
Well, this is the hanger. This is what this is.
Close it on the hanger.
Excuse me, boy.
Oh, good. More detail.
And there's different ways you can use them. You can either hang them on like this.
Leave it.
Okay, and it's so that you're... You hang them like that, and then you drop them down. Yeah, they hang like that.
Hang them the other way first, and put the rest of yours on, and then you drop it.
So that they hang. Okay.
Georgine teaching her kids lifelong values.
Thank you.
I don't know if we did.
I know that they rode bikes last year.
Yeah.
I see that.
We got new bikes.
have one set of bikes for sale.
Stop it. Oh.
Like
your
old bikes,
yeah,
they were. But
right,
these are blue.
Maybe one of those eye patches, you know.
Mm-hmm. Well, I hope
you don't have to take every minute of it. You know.
There's one way
we
can use the seat letter down. Yeah. And then I turn the
other here. Fully elastic.
And, but you had to really watch it. But there was only one.
I'm not doing anything. I'm not taping anything.
Shut up. That red light's going. I know you're taping.
That means it's on pause, you dumb shit.
Shut up.
It does, man.
Why are you talking to me and pointing it at me? Pointing at him if you're not taping.
I'm not taping anything.
You're such an airhead.
It's just going in and out, man.
You have no brain whatsoever. You go to Briar Cliff and you have no concept of where you're at. You don't. It's the facts of life. Zoom in, will you, please? Oh, what a dick.
No, I don't say that, because my parents are going to be watching this.
Who cares? Really?
Oh, you're going to regret this?
I'm trying to watch a movie.
That's too bad.
And you're on my road.
That's
you're
really
making one.
That's really too bad.
Tape your tree or something. Windows, curtains, lamps, something. Me, alright?
You're really a dickhead.
I thought your parents were watching this.
They will. One of these days,
okay?
They will.
Me and your brother are going to give your ass a haircut. That's what it is. And it won't be hard. It'll just kick you in the nuts. It's like, just move.
What a moon face.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
At least every girl I don't pick out has a fucking problem. Whether it's a drug addict or a food addict.
Oh, no, that's a cheap shot. You really know it's a cheap shot, you know? Because the girl you did pick out, well, I won't say anything, you know?
Yeah.
I really won't say anything because I'm a decent guy.
Okay, just shut up so I can watch this show.
So I'm a decent guy.
You're a decent what?
Because I'm a decent guy.
You're a fat piece of shit. I probably weigh less than you do.
No, you don't. I just weighed myself. I weigh 135.
Well, then shut up.
Shut. You know what your problem is?
I didn't get laid this weekend. That's the main problem.
Your ego weighs about 50 pounds. That's what your problem
is. It is.
Get a close-up on his nose. Look at those nose hairs. Jesus Christ. Look at this. Look at this. Oh my God, clip those things. Clip them.
Shit all over the floor, okay?
That's okay. Yeah, it's Stainmaster, you know. Stainmaster. Yeah. Paul Harvey says, don't worry. This is good stuff, you know, because we won't remember this in about a year.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna wear my shoe up your asshole sideways in about a minute.
Oh, really? Oh, come on and try it, man.
Yeah, but then we're Nike Airs.
Mr. Stupid Ass College. I'm gonna tape Rain Man twice.
Oh.
just the funniest part in the movie? Mr. You. Smile like a moon, will ya?
He's holding his eye like this, trying to take it.
Well, man, it hurts.
What?
It hurts, man. It hurts to shut one eye and keep one open. I'm not so. I'm.
That's why.
You know, I'm just not a muscle-bound jock like yourself.
Oh, Jesus, I'm really a muscle-bound jock. Yeah.
In the earlier years, you developed your body. Tell us how that happened. I studied calculus in depth.
Right through the lens.
Uh-huh.
You shut up.
This is fun stuff.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is, because...
What you're doing is going back and forth. Me and Tom are sitting here watching the show.
Back and forth.
There's a lady naked in the bathtub.
I don't see no nipples.
Raymond was left all the money and I got nothing.
How much?
$3 million in inheritance, every penny of it.
So?
So I'm gonna keep him till I get my half. I deserve that.
Let's see something. Presents left under the tree. Mr. Utech. Commentary. I didn't get laid this weekend. I'm pissed.
Hey, Chuck, did you get some
No, I didn't. Between me and the brother, we got two bottles. That's too bad you didn't get no cologne. That's really too bad.
Too bad you didn't get a haircut.
Try it, buddy. Try it, buddy. I just fed you 2.5 burritos.
What?
I just fed you 2.5 burritos.
So? You didn't pay for
them? The hell I didn't.
Did you run and talk with John's quick and grab a couple or what?
You know, my mom did it.
Whatever, Joe, cool.
Better watch it.
Watch what?
I'm gonna beat your ass in a minute.
You're taping this little blinking red light with one eye shut and your mouth all screwed up.
I'm gonna beat your ass. I'm gonna beat your ass till it's purple in a minute. You better watch.
Shut up.
I could do it too. You don't believe
it. You heard about it last night. That was it.
We weigh about the same. Don't think you're superior anymore, man. Don't be stupid.
Can we take my glasses off? I'll leave them on. Won't take long. It's me hitting you and you.
This is getting ugly. You better just shut the hell up. It does not show that we're good friends. He's not showing very good character, is he?
You're not showing very good character by filming yourself. How many people would take the camera and just turn around?
Your rage is off balance you, that's all there is to it.
What?
Your rage is off balance you, you got so many emotions inside of you that don't know how to express yourself.
Okay, Joe, psychiatrist. psychiatrist.
I already got a good shot of your nose hairs.
Who really cares? At least I have some.
Oh boy, what an asset. Yet, so what an asset, difference? Man.
Huh?
What an asset.
What an asset.
You don't have them growing out bushes out of my ears or something.
Saying I do?
You haven't even reached puberty yet, you know?
Surely.
Temple.
Okay, shut it up. Let's watch it.
Man, you tell me. You tell me what's up.
Huh?
You don't know.
No, I don't know. What'd you just say?
So do you tell me what's up, then? Why are you so great? Let's see. In-depth interview, man, dickhead.
Yeah, whatever. Just put it away. I mean, I have better things to do in my time.
Really?
And then look at you, with one eye, holding one eye with your mouth all screwed up, like I said earlier. And that's what you're doing.
How do you film, you know? Let's see you film, Mr. Expert. You gonna major in mass comm or what? No words from the dickhead here.
Speechless. Speechless, huh?
Speechless with awe.
Speechless with awe.
You gonna sleep in here tonight, Tom?
Could, in this chair.
I know you could.
You ever videotape a fart?
That's a good. Let's try it, man. Let's try it.
Go ahead. I don't
Tom.
Have to.
Tom, go get some matches. Watch it, man. Farts light up, man. I'm serious. Need some mental treatment. Because, obviously, he's being bothered by many emotional things. First of all,
what are you doing?
Hold up your finger for number one.
What?
Just hold up your finger like this. Just hold up your finger.
You.
All right, Tom, you do it. First of all, he's being bothered by his girlfriend. Second of all, he has no brain. Third of all, he just has drinking too much beer tonight, and he just doesn't like being filmed. Gee, that bothers him. Masculinity is about ready to bust out of his body. Fourth of all, a chicken burrito made his adrenaline pump up. Now watch him smash the shit out of me in the camera. Oh, and fifth of all, I forgot about his the up close shot of his nose hairs. Battery's running out. Enough of this.
You ready to take the lens cap off?
Yeah.
He like.
Here we are on the scene, right after Chuck leaves. Notice he's not sitting there anymore.
Did he come back?
No. Just waiting to see if I can get his car going away. In-depth interviews with the doped-up rock star. Hey, Tom. Thomas LL Cool Tom. That's it. LL Cool Tom? How'd you get started petting dogs and rapping to them? because primarily all your audiences are just dogs. So how do you explain that they understand you? How do you explain they understand how you rap?
Because
word up from the dog. Hello. I have 2 IQ. 1, 2 IQ, that is. How do you explain it, Tom?
Well, because I guess you could say I learned it all from you.
From me? Yeah. I'm just the interviewer. Don't be stupid.
Okay, I learned it all from my big brother. He taught me how to rap to dogs.
To dogs? What? Why don't you bust a move for us? Bust a rap right now. Do a couple rhymes. Do it. See if the dog yelps. Stupid dog. Let him go. Can you? Can you? How are you doing?
The cattle's really about the same size as Kenny almost.
What a cattle.
But
acts like a dairy cow. He wants out, I guess. So we'll have to continue this. Can you? Do you want to go outside? Do you want to go outside? Can you? Do you want to go outside? We'll continue this in a minute.
I'm the ghost with the most, I can answer the best. If you don't believe me, I'll sock the rest in the puss.
Oh, 3D.
I am the most illustrious rapper on the circuit today. My name is Easy Mike.
How did you get started, Easy Mike?
First, I went and robbed this jewelry store. I bought this gold chain. Then you won't believe this, man. You won't believe this. Check this out.
Happens to me all the time.
Tom's picking at his toe.
I took off my band-aid.
Off your what? Big toe? Really?
Yeah.
What the hell's on TV? Cocoon 2.
Interesting.
Super.
Just watching me.
Just super interesting. Tom, you gotta tell me how you started rapping with dogs.
I told you already, my big brother taught me basics.
But what were those basics he taught you?
What do you mean?
Explain.
Explain your question.
What exactly did he teach you? What did he say to you?
He said, here are the basics of dog wrapping. And he brought my dog in and he showed me how to wrap with dogs.
What did he say when he rapped to him?
He said,
bark, 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 ba bark, 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 ba bark, 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 ba bark, bark, bark.
He had some like that stuff.
Like and some stuff like.
Yeah. Yeah, some stuff like that too. Go. Young MC, that is my name. Rocking for you is my game. This is my game board. Yeah, like the Young MC is on the mic. On the mic and in the place. I'm rocking for the business.
Ow, 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 ow.
This is my brother, Tom.
Don't make me hurt you now.
Oh, you ain't gonna be able to hurt me. Are you gonna ride Travis's on the bus?
No, I probably if I go at all. Sometimes it's a subject, so I don't hurt you. My old shirt. So,
did I rip it?
You know the things I get to review about
10 times.
Ouch.
I beat up Tom. Now I'm the best rapper. Or hound.
Ouch.
I'm gonna get him for this. He won't get away with this.
No horseplay at midnight.
Really?
It's 12:25.
Look at this, Mr. Camera. What a snotty puss. What a snotty puss. He's laughing so hard he's about ready to blow snot all over the room.
Don't tickle me. God damn it.
What? I got on camera that Tom swore. Again.
Do that again. Tom's always dressed nice. Burrito sauce on his shirt. Where?
That's from the baby burritos I chomped in on it.
Tell us where you learned to wrap the dogs.
I told you one time.
After punching me in the stomach several times. One time. Sit in that chair and I'll film your interview.
Okay. Here you see I've had a watch. A watch has ripped me off royally. Because shot gold in some spots.
In some spots.
Some spots it turned.
How do you explain that?
Well, I guess you could say gold went away.
Put that up. Hold, hang that up. Gonna
proof.
Show it.
Proof on videotape.
Hold on, it won't focus in on it. Hold on. Take your, hold it, hold it.
God, it's getting heavy, hold it. You know, I just can't.
Hold it down here. So it gives it something to focus in on. Wait a minute. Hold it closer. Push it as far as you can. Still can't see the spots on it. Oh well.
We both know the truth. That's all that yep. counts.
That's right. Who's laughing so damn hard? Cocoon 2. It's about real old people being able to live their teenage dreams out and have sex once again. What an exciting movie.
Yes.
So Tom, what should we call you for this movie? Because we don't want to reveal your true identity. Your most avid fans will know who you are, but we don't reveal your identity because hordes of girls may be clawing your door down, and well, you just don't want that stuff.
Maybe we'll
what should we call you? Should we call you a stupid dog turd or what?
No, you can call me Cool Tom J. Yeah.
Brown.
Best of the West.
How about
South. If you don't believe me, I will.
Bulging
you
red.
Mouth.
How about bulging red cat penis? Or, dairy cow cud.
Call me. The stud.
The stud?
Yeah.
Alright, the stud. How'd you get started rapping? Or what is it? What's your music form that you do?
Rap.
Rap? How'd you get started rapping?
Rapping dogs with humans.
How do dogs understand you?
You gotta speak their language.
You just gotta yelp and stuff?
Yeah.
Can you do a sample for us?
Well, I would, you see, but you gotta really do it really loud. Uh-huh. You can't do that because mom and dad are in
bed. Oh, they're in bed? That's right. Shh. We might wake them up and piss them off, and dad will come in here and go, "What are you doing? To bed, goddamn it!"
Yeah, that our mom will come and chill.
You think that's what old people do when they get woken up? Keep their eyes closed. I think old people turn into moles. You know, gophers and shit. That's got to be it.
Yep, must be.
So, like, give us a sample of what you do when you rap to people.
I do the jive moves.
Mm-hmm.
You know, all them kind of things.
Mm-hmm.
And, I guess you could say I rap along with it.
What's a good sample?
A good
rap
sample.
For us. Can you rap for us?
Yeah, I can rap. You want me to do a sample? A sample?
Mm-hmm.
You want me to do a sample?
Right now.
Right now? Okay. Let me think of one of my better ones, okay?
Okay, hold on. I'll give you some time. Now, to Tom, what's his name? The stud, the rapper, the stud, live. A series of in-depth interviews which will attempt to show the inner personality and total,
My name is Tom, as you
dorkiness
can see.
Dorkiness of this
as,
rapper.
As you can see, my real name is Tom. But one time I built a bomb. Now my thumb is gone.
Yes, can you tell us how your thumb got blown up?
Well,
and how you took it so well.
My dad gave me some plastic explosives for my birthday. And I was playing with them, you know.
Wait a minute. Turn some light on you, will you?
And.
Okay.
And then, see, Dad came in with a hammer and thought it'd be funny. It's all fun and games till somebody gets hurt. That'd be funny if
you
pounded on
your thumb.
No, you pounded on the explosive plastic.
Like you said, it's all fun and games so somebody gets hurt.
It's just like if you've ever seen Gilligan's Island, they'll find that plastic plate. You make plates and the monkey goes on the ground and it blows up. Except for
and it blows the monkey to pieces.
Yeah. Well, just like that. And I really didn't take it too well.
Took it like a good, like a little man, Tom. I'm proud of you.
Thanks.
Even though you're my brother, you're a pretty cool guy.
Give me the camera.
Give you the camera?
Yeah, I'm gonna.
You're the interviewee, you stupid putz.
Hey. Call me your name and you're dead.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'll smack the hell out of you with a Christmas ornament. Okay, here's the camera. But first of all... Here's my life story, the interviewer. No. First, I was born.
And then? Came home for Christmas, 1989. That's my life story.
That's it?
You miss it, that's too bad.
There's nothing else to your life story?
Huh. Except that I really wish I would've got this watch.
Oh, that's a nice watch there, isn't it?
It is.
Let's see the front of it. Hey.
You can't see anything.
Hold it back towards where you were.
See anything
just sit back in your seat like you were before. Hold it up. There, now you can see it.
You can see the gold, the stuff that rubbed off?
No, not really.
That's too bad.
Ooh, look at that mustache. He's growing. A beard.
Steven said, "You're growing a mustache all over your face." That's what he said today. You're going to start over on what?
Start over with your whole life.
I don't feel like I don't remember anything.
Oh, come on.
All I remember is extreme anger and frustration that I felt when Tom was born because I knew I had to kill him if I had any attention and good Christmas present. I'm not ever again. So began formulating this plan in my head. I was gonna take like the star off the Christmas tree one Christmas, stab it into his heart. But at the last moment, Tom, as a baby, learned that he had telekinesis. And he moved his crib across the room, ruined the star on the floor. My mom beat me senseless. My mom beat me senseless with the handle of a pitchfork. Now watch this, because this chick shares herself with me in the middle of the
flashback.
Watch this. Dork from the police academy is being shared.
Oh, they're sharing themselves, huh? That's very common in the future. She really ain't too bad of a girl. Ooh, nice block.
Gee, that was funny as hell.
Oops, got your knees there a little bit. Let's just see here. We got a little
bit. Get my teeth. so I won't be here after Wednesday.
Okay. Well, you're covering them up. I can't see you. Okay. Oh, there you go. What a beautiful sight.
I know. When I get back home, I'm going to have a tremendous emotional... I'm going to feel a tremendous emotional loss.
Really?
And...
just like you lost,
you're just going to do everything like, for me.
Like all your hair or something. It's like if you had to wear a toupee.
Yeah.
That would be emotional loss.
Well, actually, I'd have to wear a part of the Christmas tree, thank God for that, but...
Uh-huh.
Then people would give me presents all the time.
Yeah, they gave you new toupees. Then you had a wide assortment of hairstyles. Wouldn't never have to comb? Never have to wash your hair? You wouldn't have any?
Would never have to take a shower either. Just jump in the local public fountain.
Uh-huh.
I would go skateboarding. Shh. Thrash.
Yeah, with your dress shoes on too.
Without those on, see?
Oh, okay. Now I see that.
I already have the talent.
Yeah. Because you got it right for me. Of course, because I'm your brother.
Of course I'm very good
at. Hey, did you see Saturday Night Live on Saturday? Did. You didn't?
I was out getting a...
buzz?
No, I was having a good time with my friends.
Oh, that's right. That's when you were at the hotel.
Mm-hmm.
That's too bad nobody showed up at the party.
I had to pay for the room myself.
You did?
Between me and two other guys, yeah.
Chuck didn't pay?
Me and Chuck and Brent had to pay.
How much?
$10 each.
Jeez, what a rip.
Yep.
Then you had to buy all your supplies and everything, too.
Yep. Supplies sucked. Paper, pens, typewriter correction tape.
That's all they gave you?
That's what we had to buy.
Why?
We had to buy a...
Why did you buy correction tape?
Because when you're writing a 40-page term paper for college between three guys, you have to have lots of correction tape on you.
Oh, yeah. Why are you doing it?
I had to buy lots of like typing paper. You know, one time there was this frog that liked to jump so much. He liked to jump real high. And then one day...
Oh, yeah, wait a minute. I thought it was that it couldn't jump very high.
Yeah, he drank a couple beers and he jumped too high. He jumped in this,
rotary blade?
No, he jumped in this National Guard helicopter. Helicopter. It's like the blade was going around, 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 around. He jumped real high. It was like 60 feet or something like this. You got pictures. And he hit the blade, like, crap went everywhere.
I bet he was hurting for a couple days.
Oh, yeah. No. We had to put him back together piece by piece with scotch tape. But he died. We glued him together and kept him as a Christmas tree. See, he's at the top.
Here.
Oh, that's right. He's not there anymore. I tried to stab Tom.
Oh, I remember that.
Well, that I didn't try to stab you with him. The dog ate him.
So, tell me how you got interested in chalk.
In chalk?
Yeah.
My best friend Chalk?
Yeah.
Well,
was it at a gay society, was it at a gay party or something?
Was that?
Was it at a gay party or something?
It was a gay party, it really was. Because the girls don't hit on you when you're at a gay party.
Yeah.
You know, those lesbian parties.
Uh-huh.
Shh. And, had to find a way to express myself. You know, like the NWA song, Tom?
Yeah.
Express or something. So, I decided to start writing, little naughty words, like four-letter words, like... like deck and boat and cars, six-letter words like pencil. on the board. Yeah, I wrote pencil once.
Pencil?
Pencil.
Oh my god.
And the teacher took like a 5-gallon bucket of tar and she beat the hell out of me and threw me out the window. It's like I was eating ferns for like 3 days. I was out there, nobody was scared of me, and I was living off ferns by the side of a school. I was eating ferns.
You didn't even try to get home?
No, well, I didn't know where I was. I had like amnesia for 3 days. Then I remembered who beat me up and looked in the window and she was teaching her alphabet.
Oh, thank you.
Ask me something.
Hold your plate up, you know, so that it shows all the food you got on it.
Is that okay?
Trevor. Snoozing away. Birthday girl, Teresa. Hi, C's. I don't know, Patty.
What?
My plate.
So I got it.
Well, jeez.
I was going to try to zero in, but it's not working.
You already had some of this Reuben stuff, and I didn't, so that's why I just picked a little bit more and it looks like it. Plus, I made it for 3 days. All right, Judy.
This is a moment by moment account of this party.
They got one up at Norfolk.
They do.
When's that?
Who did you make that? What's that?
Looks like chicken. Is this chicken?
Yeah,
in
it's
here?
Turkey.
The Norfolk, let's see, it's Lincoln first, then Fremont, so it'll be about the third weekend. And next weekend is Lincoln, and then Fremont's the following weekend, and then the following weekend is Norfolk, I think. And it'll be
well, let me know. Come
watch. Yeah. We'll both go, huh?
Yeah.
We have a real cheering section. Let's see how much you guys are taking.
Judy, go away.
Okay. Well, that's not bad.
Yeah, I'm not done.
How many people is that for?
Just me.
Down.
Zoom up here. Where did I put that?
Okay, there's another one. There's these three ladies that have Alzheimer's. So they're all sitting down doing their knitting and whatever, and one decides, I'm going to get up and go take a bath. Goes upstairs, runs the water, takes off her clothes, shuts off the water, and she's, who was I getting, in the tub or out of the tub? Help, help. So the next one puts down her knitting, walks up the stairs, stops halfway up, and she's, was I going up the stairs or down the stairs? Help, help! Last one throws her knitting down. Jeez, I can't believe what I live with all these women who forget everything. I'm glad I'm not that way. Knock on wood. Was that the back door or the front door?
Look at our plan again.
Are you close enough?
Mario. Yeah.
You get that mushroom.
You guys here, so
I can't never remember them. That smile.
And you know you get more points too. If you go back, the faster you go by, the faster you get done with this thing, you get more points.
Oh, no, we didn't know that.
Actually, there's a time on the car.
Nick knows every game, every secret, every clue. There's no game he can't beat. You know.
We get to the warp zone. I don't get there. I can't get past the first level because I can't jump and run at the same time.
So, oh, you mean on the game? Or?
Yeah, on the game.
All right.
It's because that's Larry and Danny. Yeah.
Excuse me, midsection.
She's jumping the people in front of her with her boobs.
This is on video, you guys.
Hey, at least I can be proud of bruises on my face.
No,
Patty, you
they can get to some warp zone or something, and they can't get past that. I don't know how.
This is really good, Christine.
Thanks. My supervisor gave me the recipe.
No, I wrote it.
Do the ragamuffin.
She bakes good. Ragamuffin, you know.
Why didn't you get that last question mark? Nothing there?
Because I don't have to.
There's nothing in it?
What?
No, it's just Michigan. See, watch, I'll get 80.
Oops, no. Good try,
I could get 80 if there's a thing.
I could have gone.
Or I could get 20.
He can be late.
Judy, let me do you.
Do you know that if you jump off the top of that mountain and jump at the top of the flagpole, you get 1,000 flag, you get a lot
see,
more.
See, that's what he was trying to do.
2,000 or something. Mighty Brother Dale in Minnesota. Mm-hmm. Dylan was really good at it.
He was trying to do that, and that was what he was trying to do. But he did. Oh. He don't do it every time.
So what did you get 20, though? That's
so what did Dusty have to say?
Did you talk to him?
Bobby's really funny to watch her play this game. Because, like, when she shoots.
Oh, she
lies. When she jumps, she jumps. And when she has to jump over to the next thing, she jumps. And she's pretty soon the thing comes unplugged and it goes off. And she's holding on the cord.
Nicholas does it, but he gets
right involved with it.
Yeah, like, he does, on the VCR, he's always,
leaning
or,
wait, go back, or doing around the corners and stuff, and when he writes, he's like,
over
he goes,
right here.
Huh? You know, his mouth follows his pen, you know, wherever his pen goes. And he does it when he, oh, I don't know, anything he does with his hands, like if it's scissors, yeah, like,
and he started that kindergarten. I thought, surely I'll grow that. He is in sixth grade, and he's still doing it.
Oh, I just laugh when I ever see that. He'll be so embarrassed.
Oh, man, I knocked my guy.
Oh, man.
Tanner, was Kathy there? Did she tape you?
No.
She wasn't there?
Sean.
Tanner, was she there?
No.
Did she have her baby?
No.
Oh, she just wasn't there?
It must have been a favorite. Brian. Or
He's
cute.
Is she's pregnant?
Oh, you're older? Or
yeah, she's pregnant.
Bobby's.
Mm-hmm. She doesn't look it. She's got 4 weeks.
I work for 8 hours, and the teacher's been, you know.
I don't know why they don't give kids enough study time at school.
The reason is to keep involved with them. That's just communication between you and him, and making sure that you know that he is getting his work done, and you're involved in what he's learning.
Well, at least you know, my neighbor, she has to sign a paper saying that, yes, I read with, that she read this book 3 times, she wrote her sentences. I mean, they have to sign a paper saying that.
There's
they
another thing that they do that too is to teach them responsibility. Like if you take something home, they have to remember to bring it back.
There's a purpose behind that too.
It's because you are, you know, as an adult, you know that you have to remember every day to bring stuff to work, or you know,
hands are on the floor.
But I'm like you, I don't like sitting down, and I don't like sitting down reading books all the time.
Well, you know what, my problem is, a lot of stuff, of course, my kids are older now, but I go to sit down with it, and there's no way I can do the math that they're doing now.
Oh, me.
I mean, I can do up to the division and the multiplication, but you get any farther than that. I mean, I don't know what X and Y.
Oh, I forgot, we learned this, okay. How is this going? Forget it. I'll just figure it out myself.
Kind of the shot though?
Yeah.
You gotta get it to hang up there just like I did.
Okay.
Strain your back and everything. Did you strain
that close?
Your back?
Yeah. Ooh, oh, ow.
Okay.
That's all you did. It didn't hang on there.
So, walk your shot.
I got H-O-R-S. Anyway.
H-O-R-S.
If I could get a shot in without having to make them. Now I get to get my own side in.
Alright.
do my famous.
Uh-oh, I missed again. Let me try.
Oh, you want the video?
Famous Hooli Hopper.
Try my hook.
Okay, I'll get that.
That's a big red.
You shot.
Okay, this is the backyard, and today we're going to have REA come out and cut down these big tall trees. There's three of them because they're close to the power line and they're dying. Thank you.
Everything.
Yeah, that's no problem.
time traveling show.
Keep coming at the Tom.
God damn, what's this couch here? Tripping over that. Dance, Tom. Do that thing with the basketball.
Huh?
Do that.
This?
Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah.
Watch this. A fast juggling. Who knows what the future holds? Listen to the master
mix. Television. The newest you from the biggest. Oops.
Let's make a dog commercial.
Okay.
Your favorite music, all only on MTV.
Shut up.
Here's Kenya, the star of this show. Kenya, what do you do all day? What do you do all day? Huh? Do that again. He doesn't like that.
Mike, Chuck.
Okay. It's not good. You just go out there and yell at each other for what? 40 minutes? It's not good. It's just annoying.
What's up, Kenya?
You're just yelling.
Sir.
That's good. Now, see, you're giving me some real criticism here. Now, that's good. That's what I call healthy. You know, I can take that.
What do you do during the day?
Working together. Now, you see, this kind of thing, this is like, it's like a process.
Big old butt.
Come on, Kenya.
It's impossible. It's impossible. Like, I just can't do it. I can't get stuff. I can't believe it. I just cannot believe it. I mean, we're right on the verge here. What's going on? I mean, we're making all this progress.
Behind the scenes on the set of the dog video.
The star.
Kenya! Kenya!
Hey, Tom, what's up?
Just reading BBW.
Oh, yeah? Where's mom and dad?
They're at 4Q5.
Oh, yeah? Left us alone tonight, huh? Boring Saturday night. Well, you want to do something?
Want to go to a movie?
Yeah, let's go to a movie. What movie do you want to go to?
Lord of the Flies.
All right, get your coat and your shoes on, and I'll go out and start the car and warm it up. See you, Kenya.
Put on his coat and his shoes. Wait, they're leaving. Oh shit.
Well, see you, Kenya.
Yeah, see. No, come back. Come back. Oh shit. I might as well sleep for a while then. This sucks. Saturday nights always leave me at home. I'm bored.
No.
Later.
That was a good nap.
The guys are back yet. Morons. What time is it? 5:05, they're still not back?
drinking beer or something. I always do that. They come out drunk and slappy. I'm hungry. And what's this? On this chair and check. Domino's pizza. Yeah. Check it out. Damn, there's nothing left. They always eat it all. Jump down. Nobody's home? This food sucks. I'm gonna watch some TV.
Tina's ex-hubby, Ike, Turner,
nothing.
Ancient, Matt.
Ancient?
Yes!
Yeah!
Woo! Okay.
Born of concept.
Prince, your hair and the look. Mexico have made this area a top
girls.
Choice for the discriminating sun worshiper.
I'm bored. I feel like exercise.
Thank you.
right here. They'll never find me.
Kenya!
Oh, shit.
Bad dog! Bad, bad dog!
Fuck. Caught me.
Come on. You're outside now. Get out of here.
So goes the life.
Shots right there, so you always choose on that. Licks it. Don't you? Don't you? Come here. CJ, come here. Come here. Chew on my hair. Come here. That's cool. Chew on my hair. Chew on my hair. Let's chew on my hair. Hey.
Hey, big dummy. Hey, chew on my hair. Chew on my hair.
What's that?
Huh?
What's that?
He's just at that stage where they have to chew on something all the time.
What'd you give him?
Just a piece of bark.
Oh.
Baby babies.
It's so weird.
There's no hair here.
Well, there's hair there, but it's not nothing like the rest of it. He's gonna have a brown spot.
Isn't that funny? Ears are brown.
Yeah, and it's got that little brown spot right there. You like that?
Kind of makes sense. You cut down the trees, can you grab a whole branch and pick off or something? You know about this.
There's a lady that came over to give my sister a manicure, and they got a black lab.
Just getting his butthole on.
Ow!
He's mad at you now.
My hair. Keep jumping on my hair.
Hey. I'm so intrigued by the vent.
Let's do it.
It just smells good.
How you doing? How you doing?
Huh? Hey, don't bother my clothes.
Bother my hair. Huh? Yeah. Oh. You good? You good? You good?
He sees himself. Oh, that's on the mirror.
Oh, goodness.
Experiment in the class with one of those Siamese fighting fish.
Should we go to fix?
Why don't I take the pickup up there? We'll just load the van and put it on the back of the tailgate.
fine, we'll do her. Okay. What's the problem, boy? Tired out?
I guess we'll have a time.
I've been tired for the last week.
Yeah, I suppose. Well, folks without a home get tired.
Yeah, but you didn't tell us you were taking our picture.
Yeah, but now all we got to do is relax, Roger.
Well,
yeah, that's true. That's true.
Oh, that's true.
That's what's
going to make you tired. Or it gets around and stuff.
But we'll have to get up in the morning to figure out whether we want to watch TV or play Sega.
Oh. Sorry, you go to work, don't you?
Oh, yeah. I just love this because it zooms right in on people.
It does, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I want to see some of your movies someday when I go up there. I wonder what the back end of my hand looks like.
You can play it right here, can't you?
Sure.
My gracious.
If I knew how to do it.
Yes, and he's catching everything we're saying.
Yeah, it's all... We really haven't used this much. Actually, it's a toy that is sort of dumb.
You're just practicing on us.
I think this is real, Val, or rear. I'm not even sure.
I'm a Jito for her and his son, Jarvis.
I'm a 400 yard. She wouldn't want it.
Hi, Tony. Randy. I don't believe they're so shy. Marilyn.
Oh, my gosh.
In her new kitchen. Mom's old kitchen. Ex-kitchen. Randy, wasting film.
You'll
get a match. Put that.
Is he here?
Yeah.
Teeth. Teeth.
Patty, what about you?
Teeth, please.
Oh, bummer. No wine.
I almost brought
wine
coolers in
the
night.
Hi.
I don't see. I don't know what anybody else is drinking with it. I don't know what anybody else
has. Well, girls, just go ahead.
Damn camera again.
It's so fun.
And I probably look the same as I did last time. Bummer.
Oh, no. Hey, Anna.
You don't have brown eyes, Teresa.
Oh, I know. That plate across from Betty Gunning. It just pops right off. See? Did you use a pencil?
Made by Teresa.
Homemade.
For real.
Martha's kitchen. Who
didn't get a piece?
Patty? I have cherries in my backyard and they're all coming to eat.
That's all right. People in my neighborhood are going to be fighting for these.
And they can't go to the store and buy Wilderness either.
In fact, Brenda told me to tell my sister to take some more pieces because she wants me to bring her home.
Hello. Hello.
I see.
Is it on?
Yeah. Hey, everything's smaller.
The other kids too, okay?
I will.
Don't. Let's go downstairs.
Okay. I am now following Sarah downstairs.
Be polite now.
Go.
What? Yes.
Look at the butterfly. Hi, Tanner.
You look good. Butterfly.
How we play ping pong.
Oh, yes, we ping pong. Sarah, the pro here.
Right. They're not going to be able to see. No, 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 we need. You guys can turn on the light down there, but not to you.
Don't pick your nose, Tony.
Bobby, Tanner, couple. Oh, Tanner.
Thank you.
Sarah, the expert on ping pong.
Okay, Sarah's on my side. I'm good.
Is she?
Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
Okay, all Tanner. Nine. Ready?
Tanner.
First serve, 0-0.
Oh, sorry. Oh, nice serve, Sarah.
Thank you. No, I won't do that ever again.
Ever again.
Way to
go, Sarah! Come on, Jess. Oh, nice serve, Jesse!
Give it to me. It's her. Next time we have it. Tara, try to hit the ball. Back to her. Ready? Now, if the ball comes way out here, don't touch it, okay? Miss Sarah Oakender is now serving.
Everybody's rushing out to see. Hi, Randy!
Randy! Say hi!
Hi!
Hi! Hi!
Well, now Randy's here, so.
We can start the party.
This church.
You know it by heart? Patty says she makes you read it every week.
What?
But you should read it, then. It's real life.
Jess, did you tell Grandma what happened to you lately?
What?
Did you?
About her spelling?
Yes. Yes. That's wonderful.
What? Tell me.
Miss Brain's here. Right, Jessica?
Oh, just like...
Jessica O'Cantor won the spelling bee out of 101 children. She got first place.
Right. That one.
It was her.
Can you tell us about the spelling bee?
She can't beat herself.
No, listen about it. How many people were there? 102.
And one of them was her.
Yeah, but out of.
Out
she was
of.
Included
okay,
in that
102.
Count.
And she won.
Hey, can we have a speech about this, please?
Tell us what your winning word was and how you spelled it.
I know. Why don't you three go sit there on the couch and talk to each other and talk about interview them about anything?
Yeah, go kingdom.
Okay, go do it in the other room.
Kingdom.
Remember to eat yet?
Don't go outside, okay?
No.
Hi. I didn't have much time to do my hair this morning.
And it is Sarah O'Cander.
Oh. I think I'll have another chocolate. Oh, you need to go easy on those chocolates. So, Jessica O'Kanner, we have heard that you won the spelling bee.
Gladly she did. She's my... I speak a foreign language, she...
You speak a foreign language.
Better now.
So, what was your winning word?
She's my translator. Kingdom.
What are you doing?
Oh, and Brandy is here.
She is my helper. We're all very rich.
Rich,
Yes, we are. Okay. Chocolate, dear.
Dear, I think we're gonna go easy on the chocolate.
We're just gonna go. We're just discussing how beautiful Michaela is.
Yes, Michaela's new wife of Scott. New.
Okay, I thought we were a little bit. I was just thinking Scott was so weird.
Ask us some questions. Okay. Ask us some questions.
So, Sarah, have you won any tennis games lately?
I owe them, of course.
Yes, I'm very good at that.
There you go.
Hey, Brandy, where were you? Why were you so late for the party?
I went to Boys Town.
What? Boys Town? What in the name would a rich, or why in the world would a rich girl like you be wanting to go to a Boys Town?
Meeting for older girls. Teaching younger boys.
There are girls that live out there, too.
And now ask Jessica a question. Something about her brain.
Jessica, what grade are you in now, Jessica?
Look, camera to camera. Look at this! I can catch!
Wow!
Yeah, did you hear about that one time? Here, give me this.
When?
Get out of here.
When is Mother's Day? Does anybody know?
Do you know what we did last night? We went and...
Mother's Day, big event. I listened to your conversation. As you have seen, Sarah has to get up a new game. Don't!
I got it.
Okay.
Gosh, I have to spread out my breasts again. we're just a dolly happy couple.
Dolly happy. Oh, Sarah, I have heard that you've modeled for the Barbie commercials.
No. I'm beautiful for that.
I can't see.
Jessica, please.
And Brandy, tell us about yourself.
Her name's Brandy.
Well, I'm 19.
19.
I'm 24. I'm 23.
What are some of your interests, Brandy?
What do you mean?
Hobbies. Oops.
I like to
play. Probably say Nintendo.
No, I don't got Nintendo.
Just play basketball.
Or orange.
I was kidding you, God.
Here comes Jake. Ring, ring, Jake, get the telephone, Jake. Jake, the telephone's for you. Jake! Jake! Jake does not want to speak to anybody right now.
Come here.
Oh, have a seat now.
This is my son.
No, it's not. Sarah has a son.
I have a baby and they're named Trevor and he's my son.
My baby.
They're fighting over whose baby is theirs. Well, there's a little boy in there that's named Tanner. Whose baby is that?
Mine. I have three sons.
Yuck, strawberry. Good thing I looked at that.
Oh.
This one's strawberry too, yuck.
How can you tell if there's strawberry?
See, juice fell out.
Oh, Bambi!
Bambi! How is your dad?
A sister meeting, a sister. How cute! Uh-oh. Get out.
What's this? Oh, chocolate.
Oh, wee whiz, you guys. We have to have a few of those left for our next guest.
Hi, bud.
Which is Tanner. Hi, Tanner. Hi. Whoa, whoa.
Look,
of the killer kids. Okay, watch out.
Oh, you just ended my mouth.
Ah. And it is wild here at the talk show of the Rich and Famous.
Really are cool.
Come on, Scout.
Downstairs or outside now.
Downstairs.
Does it tell me?
Does yours tell me? I pushed it. Is it? Did I get it right?
Does it have a little triangle up at the top of the picture?
Yeah, it does. Is it okay?
It's recording.
Okay, because ours has that REC to say.
How come your eyes are
Oh, Roger, I'm getting a real good one of you.
How come your eyes are all screwed?
Right up to it.
Okay, I'm going to zoom you in and out.
No, you can't have that one.
Do you want to see my 17-year-old adventure?
No.
Go ahead, stick your tongue out. Let's see.
No, I'm handicapped.
I'm trying to take I thought he was
just a little nubbin.
I know.
I was thinking today, you could probably strengthen your tongue if you chew a lot of bubble gum.
Oh, I always used to. It's not the strength. I need to get the skin.
Well, you can make up for shortness. And
do you have a tongue disability?
What's wrong with what's wrong with this?
Yeah, it's attached.
He always barks in the head.
The only reason I'm showing this, that's the Presbyterian Church. Now that, I don't know, that's probably taken in the 30s. See, those are those elm trees when they were babies. Mm-hmm. And those trees have since grown up, got enormous, got Dutch elm disease, and been cut down.
Shame.
Mock wedding.
That's a cute picture of my sister. I don't remember seeing that one before.
Can you focus on that? That's Pork's sister. Is it coming in there?
Geez, here's some big family photo. It's a negative. I should get.
Hey, don't you get the feeling that all of these pictures were taken on Sunday?
No,
when they got
when I go
together
close up,
Sunday afternoon.
Goes out of focus.
Let's take some pictures.
Yeah. I should get a
Somebody
out of that,
had a camera.
Yeah, let's take
some big family
photo. Pull this
photo.
One up to Mike. Put it face to face and let Judy get it, and let's see if we see some resemblance there.
Still looks pretty much the same. I think those shorts
think
still fit.
I see where
it was. Well, yeah, I think so too.
No matter how big the shorts are, the diapers still stick out down below.
He'll probably tell you there's something else sticking out, you know, knowing him.
Oh, yeah,
that's life was hanging down here on the shorts. Off the edge of my shorts, you just see the head.
That was the first 6 inches of the 17 and a half that resulted in.
Look at this. This looks like E.T. or something. This is a good one, boys.
Just get me to extend my neck.
No,
any
kidding.
Other good ones here?
You look like an alien.
You missed that one. Where'd those ugly women go?
You have to realize it.
I think we went through them.
Did you guys see
that? I only weighed 2 ounces when I was born.
Were there three women together?
No.
I
passed by you and handed it straight to Ricky.
Oh, shoot. Who were they?
I don't know, but they were ugly.
They were ugly. Black men.
They're not relatives, I'm sure.
Yeah,
I didn't see this one. Oh, right. Yikes. Let's hope. It was Eleanor's family.
this won't mean anything to
which
anybody
was
else.
Which Eleanor, her, or her?
That's my Uncle Frank. He's
Eleanor, Jackie Levis, and somebody on the right.
Jack
you know?
And Jean.
Big old plow horse, eh? Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, where was this at?
How come they let you have these?
Where was Norma?
Yes, yeah, stop it.
Where was Norma Yell Depot?
When I like to do it, you know, I'm not in the camera, so that it's like.
This is great color, too. When we run it back, you'll see.
I bet.
Let me take some pictures.
Dad and
Chuck. It wasn't recording, and he was screaming. Remember when they did
no.
it? Yes, well, I'll do it again so that you'll remember.
What kind of rig does it say?
That's a good thing about home video. You can take risque pictures and nobody.
God, I wish we had a print of this. Linda, look, it's Dad in a bathing suit. We don't have a print. Look at the negative.
Whoa.
We'll have to get a copy of the print made out of that.
Your dad was built pretty good.
Yeah.
I do say was.
God,
it's almost like an old prohibition truck.
Without. Are you sure it's a bathing suit?
Yeah. This is the first picture of your sister I've seen with her real name on it.
Yeah.
Did you write this?
Here's the little dog. Yeah, I wrote that. Here's where the little dog that I used to talk about. We always used to stop
well
our
pretty well built, wasn't it? Look at that. Ben was a pretty muscular guy.
Yeah, oh, hell, he's
pretty well put together for...
I tell you, I seen him back down a guy in a fist fight twice his size.
I don't think I'd have been too interested in...
Oh, look at
all the John Lovitchin boys, they had a hell of a reputation because they used to go to the dances
and clear the dances out.
This is Bertha trying her Jane's Manfield
clothes. Can I see this?
We're passing Ben around.
Oh, look, he is.
See, here's Dad.
Looks like put
oh my God.
Together with leather and
cinnamon.
This
like
is good picture.
Really?
Look at Dad in this picture. He looks like Paul Newman or somebody.
Give me a break. I suppose he has his own salad dressing. Right there? Yeah,
and
he does look a little like Paul Newman. I can see that.
Yeah, like they got posed
that's
for
Dad.
It.
He looks more like an actor by Ken than we've seen.
Yeah. How about that guy we used to play in the Western with the gun that he, you know who I'm talking about?
Oh, yeah, and I can't think of his name. The rifle.
The rebel.
Chuck
no, not Chuck Connors, the rebel.
But she was cute when she was little.
Oh, she is.
Joe
this
Latham.
Is cute.
I think Dad looks really
good. $100 a month.
Well, they healed up. He has a big scar.
So did,
he doesn't have
so did my uncle.
He doesn't have, no, I bet if your uncle got shot in the knee, he probably got some sort of a partial disability because it was a knee.
Well, yeah, because the knee got messed
and
up.
And her dad got shot in the back. His back healed up. He didn't have any disability, so they don't give him that.
It was always kind of a hard, or not, I mean, face it.
Well,
it
talk.
Rubbed Denver wrong.
Wrong.
It really did. Because I can remember him always saying, $100 a month, paid the grocery bill. You know, $100 wouldn't do anything now.
Yeah,
but,
it would.
You paid
and
the grocery
then my dad
bill,
was
pardon.
On
yeah.
a ship that it sunk.
Every
2 weeks.
And there
were 24 survivors.
Your dad?
Yeah. And
oh my God.
He didn't get no money. I mean, in fact, he
well,
didn't.
Yeah, but he wasn't
very
disabled, young. You know.
No, doesn't even talk about it.
No.
What ship was it, you know?
Yeah, it's in one of the books that my brother got in for Christmas. The Americana, or it's something that
we're
at. They were over.
No, I better go in there.
Boy,
check out Pork's. Pork's plumbing prowess. This is crazy, this is crazy, this is crazy. Mm-hmm. You did a real good job with the plumbing seal in there. That looks pretty nice. And you should be happy, Missy.
About what?
Well, the nice job that Pork done for you.
I
seen
am.
Mess in here yesterday. Well, I don't
like
know.
It.
Huh?
I like it.
You're not going to bitch?
No.
Be your normal self?
I never bitch.
Don't you?
Never.
Oh, okay.
Well, get that thing off of me.
I knew you'd do that.
Why?
Jerk.
Why?
My butt.
No,
you
I'm not.
My butt.
No, I just turned it on.
Get
I'm getting your big mouth now.
I need to stir my stuff.
Go ahead.
No.
Well, you got to turn around sooner or later.
Yeah. Hi, Wooder. Can you show her your toy? This is Wooder's sock. Yes. Look at Judy.
Wooder.
Look at Judy. say Wooter again.
Aww. Isn't that cute?
Did it look like a little boat?
That water's quite the kitty.
Oh, quite a kitty.
For every picture I show. Tell you about her saying how she wished you were still there.
Judy, go away.
Why?
That's what everybody says to me while I'm doing it.
Before I left, I realized that you couldn't.
How was the birdhouse?
Birdie house, it's pretty really nice. Pretty. There's no birds.
You know what? That was, we got that through JCPenney's that's on clearance. We got it, all of it except for the saint for $136. Hmm. You would pay that much. You would pay more than that just for the vanity part.
No, it was really that they wouldn't.
That's the only reason I got to get
year.
It because it was such a good deal. Mike, let me get it.
Purple Martins come in over to the
I wouldn't have bought white either.
Except out.
I wanted a wood, you know.
They
but
got right. Boy, I heard this ruckus going on, you know, in the backyard. And what the heck's going on? You know, birds chirping and fighting and squaring.
Really?
And these purple martins, they're right on top of your sparrow.
I don't
and they
think
just
I
drive them right down into the ground.
Again.
You know, just ride them right in the ground.
Now,
have a ranch.
Feathers that flew.
I don't mind the bedrooms being upstairs.
Yeah.
I don't like the family
but
room being downstairs.
I haven't seen them since they were there that year, and that's the only time I've seen
plus the bedrooms upstairs.
You don't have to have a ranch or a
Gillette
milk without a second
those plastic
story,
milk carton things that carry the
milk. Your laundry room.
I'd rather have
milk.
Yeah. It's full of walnuts from Uncle Wiggly.
I probably wouldn't mind having the bedrooms up, but I'd want my family room on the main floor and my washroom floor, and I'd want my basement to just be for storage.
Mm. It's just not all going. They went over there and they grabbed
started
it. Caught
it's funny how they found it.
They caught it.
You know, like
I've seen them. They run over there and grab some.
Everybody, Woodland Park has a real bad reputation, and there are a lot of scum that's out here. Funny. But like for our street, we couldn't ask for better neighbors. We have a huge yard. I mean, I wouldn't want a house in town because.
You
like in our price range, we couldn't have a yard like we do.
You
and
houses and camper in your boat.
Yeah.
On houses in Norfolk are $30,000 more a piece priced than they're worth.
Yeah.
It's because they're in Norfolk.
But I know, you know, if we were in some other areas of Woodland Park, I'd be unhappy, but we've got.
Been a long, long second half for Tom Osborne and these Huskers.
Nebraska's last score came with just over 12 minutes to go in the first half. A loss of two by Godowski. Kurt Carruthers makes the tackle, and we have an injured player.